Hi, this is Miss Ruth, and today I'm doing cards and counters. I have my mat rolled out. You might want to use a towel or a rug at home because this is a work that we do on the floor. Okay. This is my cards and counters box. Looking for the first number to go here. One. Then I need a little space. And my next number is two. And then three. Nine. Okay. Now I need one. One. And the one walks alone. One, two. When they can walk with a friend, then we always put them together. A pair. Three. One, two. These two can walk together, and this one will walk alone. So we put it right there. Four. One, two, three, four. We have a pair. Can walk together. And this one has a friend to walk with too. Five, one, two, three, four, five. And this one walks alone. Two, three, four, five, six. There's a pair to walk together. They all have someone to walk with. Now you can get started and you can finish it all the way up. I'll finish mine so that you can see at the end what it looks like. Four, five, six, seven. Eight, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. So that is how we work with the cards and counters. And hopefully you already started and finished and came back to see. I hope that you can enjoy working with these throughout the week, and I will see you next time. Bye.